Look, it's a squirrel. That would be a big mistake.